is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
I'm on it.
Then the rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrian a hand.
I know what you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise. And in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
You guys!
We'll wait below. There's only room for two.
Knocked! Jump!
What?
No time for questions!
Man! Ah! What was this?
New ride we borrowed from the Nymphs! This'll get us in close!
Serious?
Here she comes!
I got this!
Then it's up to you!
All right. Won't be long.
Hey, nice job finding this baby.
The moment I saw her, I knew we'd go places. Not again!
Not making this easy.
Not. Hold on tight! Dude! Don't let
hey,
go!
That's up!
Maybe that's over.
I need your power!
Yes, that's over.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Now, about that ring. On second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits!
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
Thank you. Noctis?
Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
The hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You'd rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty, not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough! Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it!
Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
Thank you.
Do the glasses help at all?
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh, don't talk about others.
The way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone. Want to head to the dining car?
See if you feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry is all.
High Commander Fleury has been deep.
Still no sign of Lady Lunafreya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again. They charge us an arm and a leg for this slop?
That's Imperial quality for you. Should have let a chef from Accordo handle the catering.
I'll be waiting right here.
What are you so mad about?
Why would I be mad?
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
Doubt it. But we'll be there long enough to find out.
How much longer till we get there?
One step closer to finding the next tomb.
Yeah.